We are going downtown hunting today. I am super excited. We got the brand new 2022 Optic Blaster boxes for football. We're going to get 4 cards per pack, 6 packs per box. The one thing I think is super cool about this, I don't think this was like it last year, but take a look at that. We have a shot at gold vinyls number to 1 in blaster boxes in retail. I am super excited. Optic every year, I always debate about picking up a hobby box, right? First off the line box. But you know, with the chances of downtowns and now one of ones in retail, whew, I'm crossing my fingers that we're going to get some luck. Of course, I have pulled out one downtown last year right over there. And if you guys didn't take a look at that video, I'll put a link above. But here we go. This is going to be round 1 of, I'm assuming, going to be many rounds of downtown hunting. So these are the Target variations. So I was able to pick this up on Target right when they went live. I think Walmart has actually already released theirs as well. I think those are the blue hypers, so I'll be ripping that as well. I think these are, yep, pink parallels. Maybe if I open up the box upside down, it's going to give us some good luck. Hopefully everyone is having fun ripping Optic. If you guys have pulled downtowns from Optic, do not be afraid to tag me on Instagram. Do not be afraid to tag me on YouTube in the comments below. But we're going to go with our traditional left box versus right box. And we're going to cross our fingers that we're going to get something crazy. Pack number 1. I am not mixing up the packs this time. Last time I did not mix up the packs, I pulled something pretty good. So we're going to hope that we get something good too. All right. Do you see a parallel coming up? Jacoby Myers. Eddie Jackson. Our first holo is Diamond. Diamond Hands. Jamar Chase. That looks pretty cool. And our first rookie is Devontae White. Look at the boat on that card. Hopefully we're going to pull something crazy and won't be that bowed out. But there goes our first one. I actually have not seen any, haven't seen any Optic really opened up. So I'm excited to get into this. Let's keep it going. Antonio Gibson, another holo or another insert, Tony Pollard. Ooh, white hot rookies, Kenny Pickett. There we go. And Breece Hall. Definitely loving the look of that. Shout out to all the Pittsburgh fans out there. I don't know if these are going to be a traditional prism or a holo, or if there's going to be a base version of that. But white hot rookies. Pretty nice rookies back to back. Pack number 2 for the left hand side. Let's go. Let's take a look. Looks like another holo. Harrison Smith. Patrick Mahomes. There we go. It's a Ram. Eric Dickerson. And Aiden Hutchinson. Top rookie. Here we go. No, a bunch of Lions fans out there. Shout out to Jared Montana. Put that over there. All right. Pack number 2. Right hand side. Let's see if we get some Brock Purdy action. Some George Pickens, Derrick Henry, Grady Jarrett, Ravens, Lamar, Rashard Bateman, and Bengal. Cameron Britt Jr. Put the holo up top. All right, let's go. Pack number 3. Dan Marino. Ooh, got our first pink coming up. Ahmed Sauce Gardner. Perfect. Let's take a look. Clive Olave. All right, there we go. Shout out to this guy. He's going to be balling out with DC, so I'm super happy to pull him. Even though Derek Carr is no longer a Raider, I am so rooting for him. They are going to be my NFC team of choice. But there we go. Okay. And Nick Bonito, definitely sleeving up the crisp pink. All right. Make sure I don't ding that corner. I don't know. I always love collecting wide receivers, so we'll see how that one turns out. Maybe I'll send that one over to PSA. Maybe this one will be another pink coming up. Yep, looks like box configurations are almost the same. Chris Godwin, Rising Suns, Eli Manning. That's cool. Definitely digging that insert. Purple, Jalen Naylor for the Vikings, and Amon Sauce again. So we had two inserts on the first one, now two pinks on this one. I'm glad one of them was a top rookie. Definitely digging that. I don't know anything about Jalen Naylor, so if you're a Vikings fan out there, definitely let me know. All right. Right now, we're like right in the middle of that box, so hopefully the meat and potatoes. Let's see if we get something good. We got another pink coming out. Tua. Zeke. Lions. It's not Aiden. Josh Pascal. And Brian Robinson Jr. Cool. Nice to get a couple pink rookies. All right. Right-hand side. Come on, downtown. Come on, downtown. Another pink. Jordan Brooks. Perfect. Perfect. David Montgomery. This one looks green, so maybe we get Sauce. Nope. Green Bay Packer. Ooh, Christian Watson. That'd be pretty dope. Ah, Devontae White. Wyatt and Keontae Ingram. All right, let's see. I mean, once again, that was back-to-back pinks. Let me get back-to-back downtowns. That'd be awesome. Oh, it looks like a holo. Cooper Kupp. Davis Mills. Oh, Ty Chandler, another Viking rookie. And Evan Neal. Let's see if we're going to get... See if we're going to get the another hollow out of this. Take a look. Yep, another hollow. All right, Joe Montana. Nice. Christian Kirk. Dolphins. Xavier Howard. That's I'm not a rookie. And a Buck. Rachaad White. There we go. All right, last pack mojo for the left-hand side. I'm probably going to give it to... the left with the Chase and the Olave. Holy crap. Let's take a look. Me? Oh my goodness. Oh no, it's not.
All right, guys. I saw I'm interrupting the rip. This is something that I don't think I've ever done on any of my videos, but just taking a look at that Blazers card, you know, that Trevor Lawrence card, you know, right, I was shocked. I thought I was pulling a downtown. Of course, downtown still rules all and bees alls for optic, but holy crap. This card right there, the Blazers Trevor Lawrence, this is still considered a super short print. I took a look on eBay and everyone's listing it as case hits. I'm not going to go that far as saying it's a case hit. I did watch a full blaster box case break of this, and only one of these were pulled out compared to two downtowns. So I'm not sure how much of these are going to hold up pertaining towards value versus downtowns, because I still love downtowns, right? If someone told me Blazers or downtown, I'm going to take the downtown of Trevor Lawrence. It's not very advertised on the box as well. It does say ultra rare downtowns, but it doesn't say anything about the Blazers. It just says Blazers insert. I did take a look at, you know, Cardboard Connection, and it just states that they're super short prints and the new inserts. So we're gonna see hopefully more cases of, you know, blasters are ripped, and we'll be able to see how much the pull is going to be pertaining towards Blazers versus downtowns. But hey, I think it's going to be kind of funny to look back on this video and see my reaction of thinking I was going to pull a downtown, but didn't pull a downtown, but still pulled something super awesome. Let's get back into the rip.
I saw these floating around online. The troll card. This card is going to get a ton of people who are going to be ripping up boxes, but I saw the little design in the background. That is not a downtown. But it got me. My heart skipped a beat for a quick second. But nice Trevor Lawrence. Let's see what our last pink is going to be. It's a Jag, Trayvon Walker, and Chris Olave again. So that was a pretty fun box. Oh, man. That got me good. That one got me good. All right. Hopefully, this pack is going to follow, but it will not be one of those Blazers inserts. It is going to be a downtown. I'm going to cross my fingers. Oh, nope. Different pack. We got a pink. All right. Fred Warner. Myles Garrett. Lions. Aiden Hutchinson. There we go. And Kenny Pickett. Man, what a loaded box. I definitely had a lot of fun with this. We're going to sleeve all these up and we'll sort them out up top. And we're going to figure out which box was the better box, left or right. So don't go anywhere. All right, guys, we are back. So once again, I had a crap load of fun. Yes, I said a crap load of fun because it was a ton of fun. I think this is probably going to be the retail football product of the year. I think I'm going to have more fun ripping this. I'm glad I went with this versus a hobby box. I mean, two blasters alone, you're going to have your chance at downtowns, the brand new Blazers, super short print, maybe case hit. You're going to have your variations. You're going to have gold vinyl chases. You're going to have auto chases in this. I can't wait for my Walmart boxes to get in. Can't wait. Hopefully they do Megas, Fanatic, whatever. Give it all to me. I'm going to rip it all. But there goes my bank account. Anyways, let's go into the quick recap. We went left-hand side versus right-hand side like I normally do with blaster boxes. A couple of our notable rookies. We did get some color. There's that. Our notable pile. We got Eric Dickerson, Hollow. Mahomes, Marino, Coop, Cup, our top loaded cards that didn't make the stand. Nice diamond hands hollow of Ja'Marr Chase. Oh, looks like he's falling down. And Chris Olave. Base on our right hand side, Jalen Naylor, Devontae White, Rashad White, so forth and so on. Nice Almond Sauce Gardner, Breece Hall. Our notable superstars and colors, Rashad Bateman, Xavier Howard, nice insert of Eli Manning, Chris Godwin, Derrick Henry, and Joel Montana. Our one top loaded card that did not make the stand is a nice base Kenny Pickett. And then for our right hand side, two that made the stand, one that I really, really like. I really love the hollow look of the white hot rookies. I might actually try to build out the insert set of this in a nice pink Hutch, go Lions. And then our left-hand side, we had a nice base Hutch and Chris Olave, whatever. Pink right here, so that's pretty sweet. Definitely digging that. But once again, yes, I thought I did get trolled and not pull a downtown, and I still love downtowns, but take a look at eBay. Take a look at what other people are pulling. These are probably coming around, I'm assuming, 1 to 2 per, blaster case. So still super, super short print. You want to call them case hit? We sure can. But I still think that downtowns are going to rule all. But we'll see how Blazers hold up. So there goes Blazers super short print case hit of Trevor Lawrence. Let me know what you guys think. Comment below. Don't forget to like the video, be a subscriber, get entered into the giveaway. This is Mike once again. Good luck, ripping optic, and I will see you guys next time.